Hello everyone, this is User1, and a rule of thumb before we begin. The most epic shit happens when you're not prepared for it, okay? So yeah, what just happened? Let me try to remember. Right, so me and Terry, we wanted to go out and collect some packages, right? I was gonna get my shotgun, and I got my shotgun, and I was sitting in my van, and Terry was gonna pick up his car, his shotgun from his car, but a lot of people were harassing us and that bullshit, and then he just decided to plow through them, and they started shooting at us. We started shooting back. Then we started killing. Okay. Hi. We started killing a bunch of cops that showed up, and he just ended up just like flipping my van over. He died, but I managed to run away and steal this rental car. And now I am on the run. You can just look in the about section. See, I thought, you know what? Fuck editing. Fuck editing. Editing is hard, it takes a lot of effort, and no one appreciates it. Unless it's like some epic LSRP editing. When I edit anything but LSRP, it's gonna get downvoted anyway. But then I thought about it a little more, and I realized I don't care if people dislike my videos. Because at this point, you're gonna I'm having 10 dislikes on every video, no matter what I do, really. It's just because I'm User1. I try to improve my content. I try. I do whatever I can, but whatever. It's just a hobby for me. So I'm gonna keep it at. Right, let's go back into... I think we've set our timeout. I think the cops have stopped paying attention to my house, and I should be able to make it home. Without too much trouble. Let's see how it goes. And then I'll show you my base of operations and how everything basically goes for me. Careful. Better make sure that there's no cops around here. You know, I don't want the cops to be stopping my ride. Yeah, so I stole this rental car and yeah. I end up stealing a lot of vehicles. As a Quinn. I end up just carjacking a lot of people. And just generally doing a bunch of bullshit. Oh, is this a strip club? I actually kind of want to visit that, but maybe not the best time. Oh. Okay. Sure. Alright. Alright, we're gonna try to make our way back to Los Santos. This was a pretty crazy night so far. Now, usually what people do, they like to grind up, you know, these side roads. And even I sometimes do this, but you know what? I mean, the longer time we waste, the better, because, you know, then there's less chance that there's gonna be a police raid on my house. I mean, I wouldn't like that they raided my house anyway, because in that case, that means that they will find my weed. And I'm having weed that I wanna flip, unfortunately. And this weed is really effective. If I go to stats, you can check it out. I now have 100 health. I used to have 156. Did I get damages? What the fuck? There's no damage. It's actually pretty impressive that I have no damage, considering how many people were shooting in my general direction. Oh my god. There were cops, a bunch of cops. Actually, I wanna just say for a moment, Terry has fantastic aim in comparison to me. But yeah, he flips vans very easily as well, so that's the thing. Yeah, whatever, I made it out, that's all that matters, really. That's another one. I could use that van. Should I jack that one? What is that one even doing? There could be a cop van. I don't want to risk it. I don't want to get in any more trouble. Where you live in city? I live in Kandava. Dude, why you want to know which city I live in? Riga? It's so weird. Like, isn't like half population of Latvia live in Riga? Well, that's not what I should be talking about. That's not what I should be talking about. Definitely not something I should be talking about. Right. So we just committed a lot of crimes, and my phone is off, just so you know. Oh, also, I got the COSO back. Now, the help I got was the funniest shit. People were typing, were saying you need to type PC to get the cursor. No, you get the cursor even if you just type PH, you automatically get the cursor. See? I didn't get it, because there was something fucked up with my SAMP, and when I reinstalled it, I was able to get it. So, yeah, there you go. I was right. One thing I need to do is, I need to be cautious. Last time I did this, bad things happened. Bad things, very bad things happened. Surprising and very fun, but bad. Bad things happened. That is a common street. I don't want to take that. That's probably another cop. So that's good. Okay, you can talk in Latvian language. Why is he telling me I can talk in Latvian language? I think he means like, can you talk in Latvian language? Can you? Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna stop answering him because I just wanna make an episode. Okay, right. Oh my god, laggy. Why is it lagging? Okay, this is unacceptable. This is with ENB on. This is with ENB off. Okay, so. Oh my. Why is it so fucking laggy? Oh my god, they blocked the whole street. Okay, I'm gonna look for another way. I can use this alley. Let's see. We'll go through here. This is not a very popular street, and we'll be able to make it right by my house. Okay, this is perfect. There it is, and I'm just gonna be pulling in right to my house. I don't see any police. Okay, good. Okay, good. Why PM me? You kinda still involved in the PK situation. Okay, let me just make my way to my house quickly before any cop sees me. Thank you. Hlok. Enter. Okay, there we go. We are in. What PK situation? Where you died? Well, I guess whatever. Never mind. I guess no more. I guess not anymore, since I got away. Right. Whatever. I got away now. So we're back. All right. We're gonna greet Terry. Yo, Terry, get in. It's open. He always says that.
Bumped into me, homie? Where you from?
Look, my last shipment was a total failure. That last guy I worked with, he fucked up. Yeah, let me show you.
Hey, Playboy.
Boom. I got all this weed I wanna sell. Alright. So we're gonna be focusing on this. We need to get intel though. Someone who knows shit. Right? I don't know shit. So I'm gonna hire someone who does. And I'm gonna pay them for information. I got this room set up as a workbench and a little bit of a storage kind of area. I'm very inspired by the new update for GTA 5, I'll be honest. Very inspired by it. You know someone? Okay, so how would we find someone who is really good at knowing the market for drugs, right? Who knows where people can... Well,
hey,
shit about what? About fucking demand and supply for weed. You know, the shit that I have, all those fucking... Alright. We need to find... Yo, call that last dad. I heard the rad on TV that's playing in the other room. Cause nigga, I think cops be looking for me still. What's the last number? You got it? I don't trust some random guy. He gonna. You don't need to. Just call him. We don't care what happens to him. We gotta pitch this idea. Oh shit. So I'm trying to pitch the idea for them to... In GTA 5 is so much easier. You already have your buyers, your sellers. All you need to do is deliver it. I have a van, I have drugs, and I don't know what who the fuck am I gonna deliver this to if I don't know who to deliver to. God damn. What do I tell him? Tell him that he could get a job. Put him on speakerphone. Loudspeaker. I tell him. Tell him we got. Tell him. Ask him about his specifications.